one sense, we're all entrepreneurs at different stages of life, right? So let's go back in history a little bit. Evolution of man, funny slide there. I don't know if you guys knew this, but the 125,000 years ago, this is going to build to a point, this will get interesting. But 125,000 years ago, man invented fire, started playing with fire. And our eating habits changed. We started eating like warmed up food instead of chewing on roots for 12 hours a day, whatever. So our brain grew, you know, went from 1.25 pounds to about 3 pounds. Specifically, there's a part in our brain called the prefrontal cortex. This is a unique part of our brain, unlike any other species on the planet, that allows us to simulate a future vision like a flight simulator. We're the only species on the planet that can do that. So why am I telling you this? I think that entrepreneurs or certain people, you go back to those zeros, how do you go from 1-0? Some people access and utilize their prefrontal cortex a lot more, which is really comes down to setting goals. I mean, I'm getting a little scientific here, but really having the ability to set goals and then executing like a maniac until that vision gets forced into reality. You know, so whether you call it grand design, vision, inventions, eureka moments, whatever, I mean, these are all eureka, you know, the guys discovered light. I mean, usually these people are using that part of their brain possibly more than others. Now, everybody has the same brain, right? You all got, everybody's got a, does anybody here not have a prefrontal cortex? Okay, so everybody's got it. I'm trying to show you that the difference between that zero is some people utilize that a lot more than others.